not even maybe 15 seconds later, I just hear everybody screaming, "She was chasing Ivan, she was chasing Ivan."
I don't understand what's the purpose of cheating in a little league football game. Like, people have better stuff to do, and I have no reason to cheat. I mean, I know I'm big, I know I'm tall, but I'm 12, and there's no reason to underestimate that.
It has nothing to do with them personally. It's about a parent protecting my child. At the end of the day, this is my child.
It was like a role model for me to follow, to see that he cared for everyone, especially for the underprivileged, those who had very little resources. He cared for them, for laborers, for workers, for people who needed help.
I'll put it this way. When we talk about other things, we're much more prone to understand the malleable relationships we have with people.